Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we will be taking apart this Mac. This Mac has a lot of issues with it. It still boots up. It takes a little while, and if I just pass right over here. Then you put in the last part of it, and you click enter. It shows this bar, and even if I try to keep it on, after a little while, the screen will just go blank, and I can't figure out why. Just wait for it. See that bar? Usually all Macs will just go into the OS, but this one actually had a hard drive crash. And once that happens, the hard drive no longer, you see, just went off. Well, let's get into it. I actually bought these special screwdrivers on Amazon. So yeah. See if we can get this one in. Oop, wrong one. Yeah, here's the right one. Get a piece of tape. Let's just put these screws here as of right now. If you do want to do this, all you have to do is get a nice piece of tape and a nice area. And you have the, and you use the tape to hold the screws as you're taking them apart so that you don't lose them. It's a pretty ingenious idea, actually. Make sure you get the MacBook Pro Air or Retina screwdrivers. They're extremely cheap, about $8 for three different screwdrivers, and these only work on Apple products. So you might want to consider that when you are buying them, if you're buying them. Oh well. So, screw's about to come out. There's a little one. You just drop them onto this little tape thing that I made. How Apple, you know, the only reason why Apple does these screws is because they don't want people getting into their computers. Like at the Apple Geek Bar, they purposefully want you, like let's say your screen stopped working. They would say, "Oh, you need a new motherboard, a new battery, a new all of this," while you actually don't. And let's say a capacitor burnt out on your computer. Do I know what they would do instead of putting in the correct capacitor? They would just leave the broken one and put a piece of shoe over it. Yeah, they did that. Imagine your $5,000 Mac having a piece of shoe in it. Because Apple didn't want to spend an extra dollar to fix it properly. Imagine that. Okay guys, here is the last screw. I'm so excited for this. Here we go. Oh wait, what? Oh, it's coming off. Maybe it's a slide cover. There's no more screws. If Apple glued this in, I'm gonna be like pissed. Yeah. Oh my God. Wow. Oh my God. So, here it is. The Apple MacBook Pro of... And yeah, I managed to forget when this is from. And there's no hard drive. Great. As you can see here, there's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different batteries. And I don't know why they did this, because you don't need all these different batteries. You can just put in one big battery. And it will probably last more. So, I'm surprised they didn't put an SSD in here. And very surprisingly, they put a Samsung SSD in here. Now, I think I can remove this. Is this the Samsung SSD? Nope. That's ARAM. That's odd. Now, where would Apple put it if I were them? You know, I would put it here, but since Apple is not the best with their products... Yeah, I don't know where that Apple thing is. The SSD probably crashed. What is that? Nope, not that. Yeah, well guys, if you have a MacBook Pro and the SSD crashed like mine, this is what you're looking to take out. I'm gonna actually take it out right now. Yep, well I can say goodbye to my warranty. Here it is, guys. The SSD that crashed. There's nothing else in the computer that I can possibly think crashed. Well, I'm gonna see if I can get another one of these, and next time I will see you again, and let's hope this Mac is up and running.